We discovered that the unidentified laser weapon is a long-range offensive weapon, codenamed Excalibur. We believe it to be a Belkan anti-aircraft defense chemical laser weapon, developed as a missile defense system. According to our information, the strike zone is heavily guarded by a jamming facility and multiple anti-aircraft artillery units. Your objective is to destroy Excalibur. But to do that, you must first neutralize the jamming facility and the anti-aircraft artillery. Considering the importance of your target to the enemy, I'm afraid there's no way to avoid casualties from enemy resistance. In light of this, we've called in reinforcements for this mission. Work together with them to achieve the mission objectives.
Increase power speed. to destroy Excalibur once and for all. Locked on.
Although we didn't discover any nuclear facilities, Excalibur is no longer a threat. This can be considered a substantial victory for our side. Head Operations has recognized you as an indispensable component in this war, and expresses their utmost gratitude and respect. We'll be right back.